We know Metro Police are looking for this. Take a look. It's a white SUV right here. They say this car hit a man last Wednesday night out on Bell Road and then just took off. Well, that man died at the hospital on Sunday. Police say the car should have some sort of front end damage. If you see a car that you think is this one, they want to hear from you.